Giorgio Aldini of XFORM down in Italy. He just finished his presentation this morning. Giorgio, could you give us three highlights from your presentation you gave?
Well, I just want to tell you that during my presentation I picked up three case histories. One was a boat for large surfaces, and the intersection with Team Center and NX data, and the other one was a quad and all-terrain vehicle. But a most interesting case should be young Italian firm about luxury women's shoes. It's a special kind of shoes that is created by new technology. It's a laser sintering of titanium, just because the shape is really complex. And at the beginning of this work, I was not sure that NX, so a CAD system, a technical tool, was the right thing to, was the right tool to carry out this kind of work. But at the end, I have to say that the result was very exciting, and NX demonstrated that is a right tool also for this kind of free form, free shape model. And especially in the version of the heel of these shoes, reproducing octopus tentacles with all the pads. Well, we found during the modeling that there was the possibility to create completely associated geometry. In order to deform very easy all the shape with just push and pulling the poles of one spline, for instance. So it was really a good result, very appreciated by the customer and I suppose the market.
Yeah, thank you Giorgio, and thank you for a very interesting presentation this morning.
You're welcome. Bye.